Hey, good morning. Welcome to Christian Life Fellowship. My name is Olivia, and here are your weekly announcements. Our CLF Missions Committee is asking you to bring in your gently used faith-based books, and these are going to be used as a fundraiser for a future CLF missions trip. So if you have any books to bring them to the CLF office, and this fundraiser is going to be starting up in March. Also, on March 1st is a bake sale to help support our missionaries, and that is put on by our Girls Ministry Stars Club. So save up your little bits of cash. You can also pay debit in the foyer as well, and come and support these missionaries by buying all this baking that the girls are going to be bringing in. The bake sale is going to be happening between services at our 10:30 coffee time in the ministry center, and they're also going to be selling them after the 11 o'clock service as well. If you are a man looking for a community of guys to get together with, we are having a men's dinner on Friday, February 21st, starting at 6 o'clock in the ministry center. Come hungry and ready to eat a delicious dinner and have some great fellowship with the guys. And make sure that you sign up in the foyer so that they know how many people to plan for. And ladies, if you are looking for a great night out, we are having a ladies' night here at Christian Life Fellowship in the Ministry Center on Friday, February 28th, starting at 7 o'clock. Ella Knutson is going to be sharing, and make sure that you bring in some savory snacks to share. There's going to be a little craft, and all of the ladies are welcome to come, whether you are young or old or in between. We would love to have you there. It's going to be a great night all together. We hope that you can make it. Sign up in the foyer. Thank you so much for joining us today. I hope you all have a great week.